He said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?